So how do you turn a video into a live photo and set it as your iPhone Live wallpaper? In short, you need to download a free app called VideoToLive to be able to do that. In the following few minutes, you will learn how to turn any video into a live photo, which practically means you will be able to put any video to your live wallpaper on your iPhone. This is important to know before we start. I use an iPhone XR running on iOS 13.4. Make sure to update your iOS and also update the app. So first things first, download and open VideoToLive app. Then choose your video. So I've prepared these three videos to test the app for this quick tutorial. I'm gonna use this one. Use the left and right handles on the bottom of the screen to trim the video length and tap on convert button on the top right of the screen. After all the ads, you will get an alert message saying that your live photo is complete and saved to your photo library. After your live photo is saved, go to your iPhone's settings, scroll down and tap on wallpapers. You want to tap on choose a new wallpaper. Find and tap on the live photo you just made, and on the next screen you will need to make sure that live photo option is set to on. Everything else is upon your taste. Tap on set, preferably to the lock screen, because that's the most frequent place to be able to enjoy that live photo wallpaper feature. Now you're all set. Make sure to click or tap on the subscribe button to follow my uploads on YouTube. And also make sure to click on the like button below this video so that I know whether it was useful or not. Thank you for watching, and I'll meet you in the next video.